Today we're going to make a rum runner. 1 ounce light rum, 1 ounce dark rum, 2 ounces freshly squeezed pineapple juice, 1/2 ounce of your freshly squeezed lime juice, 1 ounce of simple syrup, 1 dash Peychaud's bitters,
whoa,
1 dash Angostura bitters. One egg white. Fill your shaker with ice. And we shake. Shaking. Add some more ice and strain. Garnish with a piece of pineapple or a straw. There you have it. Rum Runner.
It's really good.